Hi guys, we are back with some more Pokemon cards for you. We're gonna open this box.
So this is the new Champions Path collection, and there's the shiny Zard and then the rainbow VMAX Zard, and we're hunting for both because they're pretty good value. So we're looking for those two, specifically the shiny Zard, but if we get the other one, that'd be alright too. I opened it before the video just so it'd be easier to get out. There's only 10 additional cards in these. Like, it's normally 11.
Here we go.
Yep. Let's see if we get anything. I don't know if it's the same sequence. Solid. So I think next slot's rare. No? Holo. Okay, so my rare slot was off. Energy. Two. I have no idea. Reverse holo. Oh. All right, full art Dillardon.
Charizard.
Yep. You could use a little bit more cash to invest in more Pokemon products. Oh shit. Not what we're looking for, but still a pretty dope card. Alright. Zard's in this pack, I can feel it. Oh, I feel a textured card. Oh, that's dope. And Dreadnought, the full art. Okay, some of those are, but still the pulls are pretty decent.
What are you doing?
This is what we ended up pulling from four packs, including a regular rare and then a second reverse holo. We got a reverse holo with each pack, but these are just kind of the good ones. But thanks for joining us, guys. We appreciate it, and we'll see if we end up doing any more pack openings or if we roll into a different type of video with the next one. Thanks.
Stay tuned.